David Volek with his 18th of the season.
Baumgartner and Domi, who were chirping at each other in preseason, dropped the glove.
Oh, there they go. First time on the ice for either man, and they go at it. Hey, what did I say in, before the start of the game? First period, as soon as Domi got on the ice, there'd be one. Wild swinging.
You got Baumgartner playing forward. The Islanders changed, put their players on first, and Domi was put on the ice to counter. Tell you one thing, as far as fights go, that's one thing. Some heavy knuckles there.
It was a pretty good game for 6 minutes. I guess they don't want to stop right now, huh?
Well, it's better to let them wear themselves out, Sam. Both threw them with their left hands. I don't think there'll be an instigator penalty at all. They both dropped the gloves at the same time. The first time that Baumgartner's been on the ice, the first time that Domi's been on the ice. And the crowd's going crazy.
So
right
what?
Or wrong.
So what? Okay, they'll sit out for 5 minutes each. We'll step out for a moment, and we'll get back and play some hockey. Ty Domi and Kim Baumgartner get 5 minutes each for fighting at 6:09.
They yapped during the warm-up. Oh, Baumgartner not very good. They're right with the overhand right throwing the glove. And away they went. Both left-handed. And there's the first one landed by Baumgartner. 5 minutes apiece. They're in the penalty box. And now we'll see what